Yeah, I can't wait to buy that that pizza. Yeah. Oh shit, she ran over. Yeah. I think they're better than the other places. It's brand new. It's Chicago pizza style. Oh, this guy. Oh shit, this guy killed me. You ate there with Ricky? They sell other stuff besides pizza too. They sell that calzones, like Hot Pockets.
Hi there, this is Bryony from Alan Jerome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating
like
in our
pocket.
Online.
They stuff it either with pepperoni or something, and cheese. Those are pretty good. I think they sell sandwiches too. Salad. Damn, that fool ran away. I never heard of it.
No fucking way.
Amazing.
Oh shit. She ran over again. My other what? Yeah, all the games will work. They don't work because they don't have a game pass. Yeah. Oh shit. This guy killed me.
That's weird.
Yeah, they don't work. That other one don't work either, that Call of Duty. I don't know, it's because it got Game Pass. I don't have the Game Pass for the full version. Or it's Scratch. Yeah.
Damn it! I'm Jim Anun!
You're crazy. I'm crazy.
I was supposed to call somebody. Last time I was playing, I was on a mission. Ah, another one of these race things. No.
Hey, how can I help?
What'd you have to eat today?
Okay, so who are we talking about?
Pizza from where?
And how much? Done deal, my friend. I'll make it happen.
Oh yeah. I'll put a lot of money, $10,000. Ah, look, there you are. Whoa, you ran me over. Ah, oh, shit. You killed me.
Hey, I'll say it again. You should check out that laptop in the clubhouse. You can run businesses on there, start grow houses, cut cocaine, manufacture currency, whatever, whatever. For real, it's worth your time.
The cops got you right here. You're right here too. Oh shit. What kind of pizza you have? Pepperoni? Yeah. Yeah. Puta madre. Ah, shit, you ran me over. That's the second time you killed me. Damn, I ain't got no ammo for this gun, eh?
Anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Mays Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
I'm trying to buy this place right here by the bank. It won't open the door. Oh. There you are. I'm trying to buy this place over here. Rank up, hustler. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm around the corner from you. I gotta buy this place. Ah, shit. Wrong entry. Yeah. Buy two prison break. What is that about? It's loading. It's still loading. No, it won't let me. There it is. Do I send you invite or what? There's three other people. Or two other people. It says it's inviting you. Yeah. Okay, it's loading. Okay, it's starting.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work, but not here.
It's mine.
Is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up. So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something. Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not me you're going to be helping. And I want it understood that I am not involved. Just a bystander doing a favor. And this is not an offer of employment so much as an opportunity. And, well, anyway, that's just getting a bit technical. But the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes. And this is one such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim Rashkovsky. You know the professor? Used to be head of research for the army. 3 doctorates. Overconfident polymath, vain sociopath, tedious egomaniac, control freak, geneticist, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else? You don't remember? Well, lucky you. Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada yada yada, makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a gov fact breakout, if you know what I mean. Rad. All right, first thing's a plane, then we got a bus, and then, well, two things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by a transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbrook transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Palito Bay. All right, that's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed, play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a 2-person job, max. The other 2-hander is our guy's prize Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay, Mr. Crest said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
Good.
Yeah, a lot of them are online. Invite all of them. It says if we win, we get $65,000. On the menu screen right here. How many players does this thing need? It says, yeah, that's the host. It says waiting on host and it's loading. Why so many people? I hate when they do that, they quit. Do I just cancel the game then? That was a lot of money we could have won. What's going on? I hear a beeping noise. Yeah. Oh, there it is. It took forever. Ah, shit. Oh, cool. It let me in. Inside the apartment. I'm looking through the telescope in here. Let's see here. Who am I supposed to call, you remember? Oh, Lester.
Hi. What service are you looking for? Done deal, my friend. I'll make it happen.
Ah, what's this, eh? Oh, look, all kinds of clothes. I'm gonna change her clothes to a different color.
Look, we need to talk. I've got a proposition that might be mutually advantageous. Come to my warehouse off the freeway. We'll discuss it.
This guy wants me to go to his warehouse. Where's his warehouse? I wonder what this is. Oh, I don't want this. RV thing? I'm quitting it. I'm gonna quit it. Return to session. Damn, what's this? Fly under the most bridges in the time limit. Oh, the game took my car away. I had a car right here. Find me an airplane.
Hey, man.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Trying to look for an airplane.
Shit,
who's over there? Just you? Cousins are not there no more? Do they say they're coming back?
Carajo.
Oh, are you serious?
Pie in a couple days, huh?
Shit, no.
By the time I find an airplane, the game will be done. There's a plane right here. Yeah. If it lets me play. Starting up. Damn, I crashed into a rock. How do I get it in the sky? Oh shit. On the keypad? I forgot how to drive these things. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's not. There it is. There it goes. Oh shit, I crashed. I committed suicide. Yeah. Challenge over. No players have achieved a score. Can I still drive this thing? Oh shit, self-destruct. Run! Oh shit, son. How long you plan on staying up? Dear. I'm a change to Michael. Oh, look, he's smoking a cigarette. He had $11 on him.
Just me. Or is it time we did something better than the standard crypto fascist Vinewood bullshit? Okay then.
Shit. This is so bad. What is happening?
$18. You're getting tired now? Hold on a minute, I gotta save the game and exit out of Twitch.